Tracy Cruz.
Hey, what's up? This is Calvin Richardson.
Yo, what's up? It's your man, Eric Rico.
Yo, 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 what up? This is Fonte holding down for the Foreign Exchange. FE Music is in the building.
Hi, everyone. This is Sean Hill.
Hello, this is Avery Sunshine.
Hey, this is Dodge.
Hey, this is Terry Tobin.
Yo, what's going on, y'all? This is your boy, Jay Michael.
You're tuned into the Music in Me Soul Show.
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 To me, music consists of melody, rhythm, and harmony. And if it lacks any one of those three elements, then it's not music anymore.
Grand to be alive.
darling, hold a little. Make a phone the DJ. The DJ. The DJ. The DJ. The DJ.
Welcome one and all. How you doing? Behindagroove.com. Many thanks to Lavinia Smith for the last 2 hours. Thank you, Lavinia. Have a safe journey home, alright? So welcome to the Music and Me Show. It's a pleasure having your company.
Time to lose control. Take it there, let it roll. Feel the joy.
Big shout out to Mr. Marv locked in. How you doing, Mr. Marv? Big shout out to Brother Max listening in down there in Battersea. How you doing, bro? Big shout out to Mr. G, the original Juice Man. Yeah. Big shout out to Debo as well. Welcome along, guys. Well, welcome to Sir Red's Kitty Cat. C-Mac also, how you doing, cousin? Big shout to Nathan as well. How you doing, Nathan? Yes, sir. This is the Music in Me Soul Show. My name is Alex Elliott, formerly Joe DJ. Two hours of some great music planned for you guys. Trust me. Big shout to Donna as well. How you doing, Don? Nice to have you. Warm welcome to Becky B and Cheryl. A massive, massive welcome to House of M's very own Errol Young. How you doing, Errol? My brother. Don't forget, this month we got the launch of All Things Soulful. Yes, your boy is on the bill, along with DD Muir, Colin Mears, Pete Mello, Jazzy Q, Jigs. Oh, the list goes on, man. Look out for the flyer for that one. All right, it's going nice. It going nice. Big shout out to all of my behind the groove presenters as well. Love the lot of ya. I'm here with you for the next just under 2 hours. Some great music planned for you guys. All the W's behind a groove.com. Have yourself a look around the website. Go navigate. And what we always ask you to do is please, let's help each other to grow. Share the website, share the link to this show and everyone else's show. When you do good, your night comes back around on you, right? Right. Big shout out to the four elsewhere. Yeah, man. So we had, first up, I Don't Know, DJ Romaine. Underneath that, we had You Really Die. You Ain't Really Down, the House for Life remix.
Yeah, but I gave you reasons I'll hear your sigh. I'll be slow to pick a fight. Buy you flowers just to put in your hair. I'll take notice to the clothes you wear, baby. I'll do exactly what I said I'll do. Show you my love and respect for you, baby. I'll find a way to like the things you like. Share your pain, make you feel all right. To cry, you will understand the reason why, babe. I'll communicate exactly how I feel. Such a way that lets you know it's real, babe. You won't have to guess, you will know. From now on, my heart will show.
So I must remind you about a new night called Neo to Soulful. Yeah. Your boy's on the bill. Along with David Charles and my good friend, Mr. Dean Masters. On that note, welcome, Dean Masters. How you doing, brother? Once a month, down there at the White Line, Streatham. Look out for the fly for that one, alright? Neo to Soulful. Big shout out to Andrew. How you doing, Andrew, my brother? Yeah, man. Big shout out Crystal. How you doing, my cousin? Lovely to have you. Big shout out to Mr. Millington himself. Hold tight, Mark. Warm welcome to me, old mate, David Swaby. How you doing, David? Pleasure having your company, my friend. Big shout out to my daughter, Denise. The one with the perfect touch. Ladies, if you want some relaxing therapy, check out the perfect touch on Instagram and Facebook. Big shout out to the GUN.
What's up, people? This is your boy Omar. You need to check out the Music and Me Soul Show. You know, something bad like cooked food.
And it's a dread and terrible pandemic. Good God of grace, Lord will. I have His mercy. I'm Mr. Old Slave Driver. Time is catching up on you.
The unjust enough. The unjust enough.
The new Music and Me Show. The new Music and Me Show.
I'm Mr. Old Slave Driver. Time is catching up on
right
you.
Now, the fool are long enough. The non fool we are getting. Right now, what do you mean at the hall? Lion! Lion!
And I said, dread and terrible pandemic. Good God of grace.
Big shout out to Mark Anthony. DJ Cookie, thank you guys.
The old slave driver, time is catching up on you. Old slave driver, I know your sins get my arms. So carry we go home, I bring the runner east. Well, I'm on a Rasta man, a Rasta no live on no crap talent.
Oh, you mean?
Carry we go home.
Mic check.
Lord America a capital, and the whole of Jamaica a capital, and a long time them want trick the Rasta man. Like them no know, say that man a real African. You think me no member? Think
Ferdinand. And thief in Columbus have a golden plan. They make a wrong turn and end up in Caribbean. One Ross, they no side kill, no Indian. Lord, turn paradise in a plantation. And bring cross one ship, blow the African. Now here comes the thief in Queen from England. Now she come well and envy mother. Send ship on top of century full of separation. And after 400 years, me send a reparation. I know them want to kill me with the taxation. But I beg you, please take me to the motherland. I beg you, carry me, me go home. I bring me from the east. Where I come and I rock on. I rock on a live on a clock channel. Could I never carry me go home?
Carry me go home.
As every second and season. Come on, I rock on. Watch them pan it up at the hill. And looking at them plate how we properly feel. Because downtown have shot off the kill. Them tell it to a risk if we stop on the grill. So come and we start a new chapter. We not step on the land where them capture. And me say Africa fi all to Rasta. I so go tell it and screw plus factor.
Chronics capture land. All tight, Nathan. I see you, my bro. Big ups to you, sir.
Said that a capital and Los Angeles that a capital and New York City that a capital and hey. East some of the place where you want to live.
The unjust enough. The unjust enough. The unjust enough.
Help the Week, Capleton featuring Chronix.
Second score, and to be, and don't despise the poor. Respect yourself for sure, and shall we open all your doors. Always remember to be faithful when you bless you in that life, you'll be grateful. And never this the man will make you playful. But this loyalty, I'm ungrateful. Get so you'd tell you to be careful. Anytime you give, just be cheerful. Babylon, no love to see your evil. Some me bond the werewolf. And the weak, and don't despise the poor. Respect yourself for sure. And shall we open all the doors, and you will take a scores. And the weak, and don't despise the poor. Respect yourself for sure. And shall we open all the doors. All right.
Give an helping hand to your brother Mendy. Suffer, make you suffer as one. If you know we're better, then cover and come. God, they get the you to suffer and they got that too long. Give an helping hand to your sisters, yeah. See, I'm struggling, we are fight worldwide. Only the power of love make you what you deserve. God praises me to Rastafari. He grant us wisdom, love and understanding. May the kindness and compassion in you flow. Cause when your love is pouring out, I know the pagans going down. Your love pouring out, just a far out.
And I will supply all you need, yeah. Burning all the envy and greed,
yeah, no.
Oh, the works of Rastafari. That you know, you can't believe. And the weak, and don't despise the poor. Respect yourself for sure. And shall we open all the doors, and you will set the score.
Behindthegroove.com, make sure you tell a friend, all right? Do that for your boy.
Respect yourself for sure. And shall we open all the doors. All right. And get the food out of the plate and go empty them. Mash up the woman, them woman prison plenty men. Then you give them the gallas and say envy them. Then you set that independence and say pen for them. Then you teach them fi borrow and say lend for them. Oh, they work them on the money and you want spend for them. That's why me have to lead and set the trend for them. That's why they quote them and go send to them.
And you weak and don't despise the poor. Respect yourself for sure. And I was open all the doors with second
score. Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Now here's a blast from the past. Yeah, I know you're gonna like this one. Hold tight, Brother Max, on this one, from me to you.
Song tonight, and see it.
Me?
Yes, man, you, we are dealing with. Good night. Good night. Good night.
Oh, couldn't help myself. Behind a groove.com. My name's Alex Elliott, formerly Joe DJ. We're going to stop saying that soon. Janet Kay. Shout out to my Silver Lightning family. How you doing, Silver Lightning? Big shout to you, Kitty Cat, Kitty Puss. Big shout to Lala Louise, how you doing, darling? Behindagroove.com. So what do you guys think of the new and improved Music of Me show? You can be honest, you know. Criticism helps to fix stuff, you know what I mean? You don't say nothing, it stays the same, innit?
In time, guess
right, so I can play slow jams all day long, innit? But you know, so much music to play, man. I've enjoyed my last show, and it seems like I'm going to enjoy every other show after this. So, yeah. All right, let's move along to some of this.
Let's try something different. Something different. Something different.
Big shout out to my Mixcloud listeners. It would help if I put it over there, wouldn't it? Big shout out to my Mixcloud listeners. I think I need another arm with about five more fingers. Big shout out to Mikey Sprung. I see you listening, sir. Thank you. Remember Gangster's Paradise? Let's do a little salsa. Why not? Big shout out to those of you watching on the tube. Thank you. Big shout out to Joe and Tracy down there in Enfield Lock. How you guys doing? Big shout out to Carlos and KR. Mwah. So don't forget, you can follow me on Instagram. Alex Elliott, formerly Joe DJ. That's what it is. Also, the Music and Me group on Facebook. Same details for Mixcloud and Soundcloud. Got some shows going back years on Mixcloud. Go and indulge. Big shout out to Reds. What do I see, Mac? I see ya. This is Ray Barreto, Pastime Paradise. The instrumental, this one. Big shout to brother William as well. How you doing, Wills? Good to see you yesterday, man.
What's good, y'all? This is Darian Dean, and you are listening to the Music and Me Show with Alex Elliott.
This is You're the One by the man himself, Darian Dean. Enjoy.
Let's go. Love up to now only got the short end of the stick. Romance, I tried my hand, it damn sure made me sick. I try to call it quits and save my sanity, but it's too late for me. Even though some things are worth waiting for, I always wanted so much more. Just when I thought I had this life thing figured out, you came and showed me what it's truly all about. Sat on the sideline hoping I'd get in the game. Then you called my name.
Life go when it hits close to home. Good things might have come, wasn't there to open doors. Future ain't seen bright, but still you can't slow. But you were by my side even though I felt broke. You let me learn my lesson, never let me miss the gift in my possession. Supposed to hold you down, instead you my protection. I'm with you and it feels so new, you're my glue. I love you, can't forget it, it's you.
You're the one that can turn this cold world.
Alright, I'm gonna play a few of these duty calls. See you in a minute, alright?
Change for Life is about making changes to be healthier, like getting off 5 a day. It's not hard, often we're halfway there and don't realise it, like a banana in our cereal, glass of fruit juice at breakfast, or veg in our soup. Even tinned, dried, and frozen count. It's easy to be food smart. For tasty 5-a-day ideas and recipes for cheap, healthier meals, search Change for Life online.
You probably think you're pretty good at multitasking behind the wheel. I mean, you have to multitask to drive. So what's wrong with checking your phone? The thing is, your brain simply doesn't work. Even a quick look at the message, a quick reply, affects your concentration and makes you less able to react to hazards. If you use a mobile phone while driving, you're 4 times more likely to crash. Think. Put your phone away.
How does it feel when you stop smoking?
Brilliant, I've finally quit.
I feel like I've got my life back.
I was so proud of myself.
I feel a lot richer.
It feels good.
I just feel fitter and healthier.
I felt much happier.
It's an amazing feeling when you stop smoking. With the help of NHS Smoke Free, you could experience that feeling for yourself. Our range of support tools, which includes face-to-face guidance from advisors, helps maximise your chances of success. Go online now and search for Smoke Free.
If you fall asleep at the wheel, you'll put your life in danger and the lives of others as well. Before you feel tired, pull off the road into a services or other safe area. Drink some strong coffee and take a quick nap while the caffeine kicks in.
If you're having a nap, you've left your lights on, sir.
All right, cheers.
Think. Don't drive tired.
Have you seen that Change for Life? It's all about small changes we can do to make us healthier. Whether you and your family want to cut back fat, watch the salt, make sugar swaps, get your 5 a day or be more active, Change for Life has something for you. To find loads of easy everyday ideas, just search online for Change for Life. Now.
Join us at behindagroove.com for Behind a Groove Weekend Live. A new sound, new attitude, new direction, the hottest new music and entertainment news, compelling topics, inspiring guests, powerful conversations, finding solutions. Listen online at www.behindagroove.com or via the TuneIn radio app and be a part of our online interactive community today. www.behindagroove.com BehindAGroove.com, where we've got our finger on the pulse.
Hey, this is Il Renee, listening to the Music and Me Soul Show, playing an all-around mix of classy beats. I want to fall in love. Take me to the sky above. Maybe I can fall in love with you.
Welcome back after the break. Something I've played for years, years, years. Don't hear it too often. This is Idris Elba.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? How you feeling tonight? You feeling good? Yeah. I'm feeling great, actually. You know what? I wanna share something with y'all. Is that okay? Yeah? What's up, baby? Girl in the black dress. I wanna share with you. Is that all right? Listen. I used to ride the train, yeah, every morning. 8:15, never late, number one, yeah. You see, I had a date. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I would ride the second carriage. Yes, mate. Two seats away, yeah. Oh, man. I loved her morning face. Ooh, she was mine. Extraordinary love, she was mine. Yeah. Extraordinary, she was mine. Yeah, oh my. Extraordinary love, she was my extraordinary love. Yeah. See, I wasn't the only one that was scoping her out, man. A bunch of other dusty dudes. I mean, seriously, like I stepped up, you know what I mean? Put my Armani's on. You know what I mean? My Dolce's, you know, all the designer shit. Because I wanted to make an impression. These dudes wearing Top Man. No disrespect to Top Man, but bruv, no. I always used to feel like a G when she would sit next to me. Yo, she always used to sit like next to me or opposite me, and all the fellas would hate that, bruv. Hate that. She was my extraordinary love. She was my extraordinary love. Wow, 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 wow. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, wow. So, one day I decided to say hello, what's your name, where you coming from, you know, the regular shit, bruh, you know what she said to me, she said, yeah, I know who you are, I see you every day, and I guess the reason it took you so long to say hello is that someone like you don't like ordinary girls like me. Right? She was my extraordinary love. Extraordinary. Yeah. Extraordinary. Oh, 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 oh. She was my extraordinary love. So I asked her for a date. I said, yeah, would you like to come out? And she said, yeah, sure. Well, when? I said, next week, I'm doing a show. She's like, show? I was like, yeah, I'll do a little performance. She was like, oh, yeah, that sounds great. She didn't know I was going to call her out and tell her whole story. Here she is. She's here. She's here. There she is. Like that. The girl in the black dress. Hey, baby. I know, yeah, it's all right. Stand up. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the girl from the train. I told you it was a personal story, you know. I mean, it's a true story, so I wish you would. Baby girl, you will be my
extra.
Extraordinary love.
Extraordinary love.
Extraordinary love.
Extraordinary love.
She was yours.
You.
Sam, Champion.
Wow.
Jakir and Lydia, what up? You sound good to
me. Wow.
Oh.
Oh.
One sock soul.
Extraordinary love.
Chicken, man. Real spinach.
Take it from the Driss album. Years ago.
Hey, what's up, everyone? This is Tony Monreal, and right now you are listening to the Music in Me Soul Show. You're like a star, perfectly burning so bright. Oh, 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 oh. Love ya.
Another one from the box. Love this. Lifelines. Zoe Dornick and the Real People extended mix. BehindAGroove.com. Tell a friend to tell a couple of people. Not a friend, you know. Tell your friend to tell a couple of people. That should do the trick. Welcome to one and all. Thank you for keeping me company. The Music and Me Show live.
With everything you do, so and that's the truth. It's the truth. It's the truth.
Big shout out to all of my Thornton Heath gang, my Battersea family, all my Croydon crew, my Enfield family, my Sutton crew, my Dulwich family. The list goes on. It's your boy Alex Elliott, the Music in Me Show, representing for Behind the Groove. You know what I mean? Big shout out to you, Sue Sue. Big shout out to my Silver Lightning gang on the tube. Yeah, man. The Music and Me live.
reason I created this place is so that you can grow and mature.
Like the human race. Like, this is how the human race is supposed to grow and mature. But you're in the way. We can't even get along.
No, Andrew. You. It's for you. You do. I created this place for you, Adam. This entire place was made for you. Every time I send you back, every life you live, you grow and mature and understand the grand meaning behind all of this just a little more each time.
Just me? What about everybody else?
Adam, there is no one else.
I don't understand.
Adam, you are every human being who has ever existed since the dawn of your kind on Earth.
Wait, I'm everyone?
Ah, yes. Now you're beginning to see it.
So I'm like everyone that ever existed on Earth ever.
Earth? That's cute. Earth was just your birthplace. Let us not forget all the stars humanity will colonize over the millennia.
Wait, that is so much. Too much to take in. I'm every human being that ever lived.
Or ever will live. Yes.
I'm Jesus.
And all of his disciples.
I'm Hitler.
And the millions he murdered.
That's deep.
You see, Adam, every act of hatred and violence you committed against another, you were committing against yourself. And every act of love and hand of kindness, you also extended unto yourself.
God, why do all this?
Someday, long from now, you will become like me. You will mature to become what I am.
I'm a God?
No, not yet. You see, I was once where you stand right now. It is not until you have lived every human life inside of your universe that I may take you from this place. Once you have walked in the shoes of every race, religion, gender, sexual orientation, loving and hateful person, it is only then that you will understand how precious life truly is.
It's time to get in a serious slow jam groove. Slow jam groove. Slow jam groove.
I can pay my own light bill, baby.
Songs I
needs you to help him be a man.
Fact is, I need you.
I could be a congresswoman or a garbage woman, a police officer or a carpenter. I could be a doctor and a lawyer and a mother and a good guy. But you're telling me I could be a computer and a list, the queen with a nappy head raising a fist. No, I could be much more than a myriad of bees.
She goes, well, I can't say she goes by the name of. Her name is Mali Hayes. Mali Hayes. M-A-L-I Hayes. This is her rendition of The Fact Is I Need You. I love this. I love it. So we're behind the groove.com. My name is Alex Elliott. This is the Music in Me show. I applaud you for keeping me company. Thank you. It means so much. I mean that, I do. Big shout to Cousin P down there in Selsdon. Big shout to Sarah as well. And all of the babies down there. Love the lot of y'all. Big up yourselves. Big shout to Daniel and Danielle in Selsdon also. Big shout to you guys. Yeah. Approximately 45 minutes left of the show. I'm loving every minute.
It's time to get in a serious slow jam groove. Slow jam groove.
Hello. Listen.
Hey, what's up, baby?
Listen.
Well, look. Ask your boss if you can check out a little early. That's where I went. Hello.
You see this tune right here? I'm gonna big up my man 00 for giving me this tune. I asked around, I asked around. Sometimes it's only a true friend and give you music, you know. Some people like to keep music to themselves. You know what I mean?
Hello.
Big shout to you, 00.
What you doing?
Well, look. Ask your boss if you can.
Try Shazam this, I tell you. You'll have a hard time.
Trust me.
But before that, I've got to say big shout out to DJ MA on this one. Actually.
It's always white tees and cornrows. Just the same thing. But now I'm trying to give you what you've been missing. Something you don't.
Whoa, big shout out to my Fortney family. Old tight cousin P. Nice to have your company, sir. It's all kicking off in the studio today.
Hello,
big shout out to Marie as well. Old type Marie, love you, girl. Ah.
Well, look.
Lil Kashari, Ricky.
Boss, if you can.
Mm-hmm.
A little early. Got somewhere I want to show you. Trust me.
Thank you, Denisha. Love you too, darling.
Something you don't get every day, but tonight is your night. I'm gonna put on my.
Big shout out to you, cousin Goldie, man. I got you, girl. Oh boy.
Hey, what's up, baby? What you doing?
The love is astronomical.
Ask the boss if you can. Got a little early. That's the way I want to show you. Trust me. It's going to be different. Right.
It's always white tees and cornrows. Just the same thing. But now I'm trying to give you what you've been missing. Something you don't get every day. But tonight is your night. I'm gonna put on my suit, throw on my shoes, get a fresh cut, and manicure these hands up if you want it. This is your night, and I ain't gon' front. So just imagine how it's gonna be, yeah. Cause it's all for you, shorty, yeah.
Gotta get ready for you.
Now if this is what you want, I'm gonna clean myself up right.
Gotta get ready for you.
Now this is the one thing I know you really been wanting, my.
Gotta get ready for you, my.
Now nigga, don't give many chances to do this thing right.
Excuse
now.
Me. Excuse me.
Gotta get ready for you. Yeah, yeah. Tonight I'm gonna treat you right. Lace you down. I made reservations. I called this morning, cause I can't have you waiting. Baby, it's all for you. You can just pick and choose. Just be ready by two. I'm gonna stop by the gym and get that six pack popping, boo. Get my shit right for you. I'm just trying to do whatever it takes to make you happy, baby. Now I know that I work a lot. I don't get to spend much time at home. See, I be out trying to do my thing, baby, hustling. But tonight, oh, got the cufflinks, pinstripe, gators on. Anything you want, girl. I gotta get ready for you. Gotta get ready, cause I know this is what you wanted, girl. I've been taking time to realize it, girl. Decision like tonight, I'm gonna make it the best. Baby, don't hesitate on nothing, I got you covered. It's all for you.
Big shout out to you, Goldie. I'll see you, darling. How you doing? How's your leg? Your foot still broke? This is Get Ready For You by Zelda and the Terrorhawks.
Really warm me. You're appreciated.
next time you decide to cut a record, you see, just remember, everything has to pass through me. I make the hits, not the public. I tell the DJs what to play, you see. Play back that tape, that me as
BehindAGroove.com. Big shout to Junior H. Big up yourself, Junior.
Let's go on a journey of sheer fantasy. What pleasures that we're yearning will be realized. You ain't got to bring nothing but your mind and your desire. Guaranteed you leave with something. Enjoy the ride, girl.
Wait on that! Run up! Run up! Big shout to my sister Sharon listening in down there in Thornton Heath. I'll type my niece Riri as well. Love you guys. Thank you for the message, sis. This is Ecstasy by Dionys. Been playing this for a minute too. The Music in Me Show, the new and improved. Hope you guys are enjoying.
Let's go on a journey of sheer fantasy. What pleasures that we're yearning will be realized. You ain't got to bring nothing but your mind and your desire. Guaranteed you leave with something. Enjoy the ride, girl. Baby, enjoy the ride. Hi, baby. Looking in your eye, your heart is sweetly racing as I kiss your thigh. Just a little fire as we both begin to climb. We release our love together as we begin to fly.
Consists of melody, rhythm, and harmony. And if it lacks any one of those three elements, then it's not music. Then it's not music.
Girl, take a one-way trip with me.
here is just to make sure it stays as unconventional as possible and to make sure that it's a lot different.
A warm welcome. A humongous welcome to a very good and long-standing friend of mine. So first of all, we got a big up Junction. We got a big up Battersea. Big shout out to Monique listening in. How you doing, Monique? Should have seen my face doing that. Big shout out to my Stratum crew. Nice one, Monique. Thank you. Big shout out to cousin Sonia listening as well. Thank you for listening, Sonia. Thank you. Ecstasy, Dionys. There's another piece to this. Won't play today. Exactly same rhythm, exactly same words, but the song by someone else. BehindTheGroove.com. It's a pleasure having your company today. It really is. Big shout out to our house play. Thank you. Big shout out to C-Mac, all those listening in down there in Balham.
On the turntable,
the hand of a creator.
Well, I tell you one thing, Mama.
On the turntable,
the hand of a creator.
Well, I tell you one thing, Mama.
Develop your own style.
My name is Alex Elliott. This is the Music and Me Show. Welcome. Enjoy this one. Hope I'll play the edited one. Ooh. This is Myra May, Commit.
He don't wanna commit. He says he's too young. I still love him though. Even when he's wrong.
Rewind, a gunshot means forward. You requested it, so please rewind.
To me, music consists of melody, rhythm, and harmony. And if it lacks any one of those three elements, then it's not music.
Big shout out to you, Kitty Puss. Kitty Cat.
Boy, don't hide it, please.
confused and way too dumb. Do you feel the same? Are you leading me on? Is that your game? You're moving like some demon boy. See, I just wanna commit. Why you making it so hard? All you gotta do is quit flicking those itch dips and give me your love.
All right, it's an edited one. Lucky.
You make it so complicated for me. What can I say? I don't know if I can wait, but I don't want another man. Cause they can't be like you. You can't do what you can. And yet you choose to judge me and conclude that there'll be a fuck me another man. Even though I have your care, I wouldn't do that. You should know me better, boy. Don't you know that? You should know by now. It's been a while.
Hey, this is Alicia the Burn sending a big shout out on the Music Show.
Don't you know there's a misconception of how I feel, how you feel, what we'll do, how we'll get to the end. But I don't know, all I want is for you to tell me. Aren't you that excited? Don't you wanna fight it? All these feelings inside your brain, why you try not? Then everything will be alright. Be mine. Won't you be mine?
This is Myra May. Commit.
Won't you be
the edited version.
Mine? Can't you be mine?
I don't know why they got a curse in songs, you know. That's just my views. That's just my views. Maybe I'm getting old.
Hi, this is Gina Carey, and you're listening to The Music and Me Soul Show.
Hey, what's up? This is Calvin Richardson, and you're listening to The Music and Me Soul Show.
Hello, this is Avery Sunshine, and I listen to The Music and Me Soul Show.
Hey, this is Dodge, and you're listening to The Music and Me Soul Show.
Yes, what's up? It's your man, Eric Rico, and you're listening to The Music and Me Soul Show.
This is Andre Henry, and you're listening to The Music and Me Soul Show.
Heavenly.
You just have to believe that you can do it. You can do it.
I choose today. Tomorrow is not promised. Today is where everything is happening.
The Music and Me Show with your boy Alex Elliott, formerly Joe DJ. Just over 20 minutes left and we're at the Dutch. Yeah. Big shout out to Mr. Masters, hold tight, Dean. Yes, sir.
Oh, darling, Lord knows I've been waiting to get to you soon. So I surrender all.
and you question if it's reality. Cause it feels like every day you're dreaming in this place called heaven.
All time is running. This is Desert Love by Mila. M-E-E-L-A-H. Thanks for keeping me company this evening. I really do appreciate you. All the W's behind agroove.com. Yeah, man. I played this 00 round with it. Big shot, Dubs.
So you say you wanna get away. We don't need a plane. I could be your escape. Take you to a place where there's no time, no space. I could be your private island on a different planet. Anything could happen. Listen to the waves. Let them wash away your pain. I could be
Wait for it. Wait for it. Oh. No time to hang about. More music, more music. As they say, laugh after them.
Party, then it's gonna be. Never had a problem that I couldn't solve. It must be official if I get involved. Caught a pound of fire burning daily. Harder to remember, getting harder to remember. I've been through enough to drive me crazy. I don't think my mama's gonna save me. Maybe I'm not flying, but I'm floating. If we're not headed to the top, where we're going. 2 miles an hour, can you picture me rolling? Cause life is so much better when you live in slow motion.
Sorry, guys, miles away there. So this is going to be the last one from me. Thank you for joining me. I'm going to have to get my assistant in the studio with me next week.
I feel the Aryan in my blood is scarier.
Enjoy the rest of your week, and I'll see you soon.
I'm praying for
take care.
Time passing me by, slower than a slug. Why the feeling inside of my body seeping like a drug? Will you hug me, rub me on the back like a child? Tell me you love me, need me, promise me you'll never leave me. Even on my daddy, you know he blacker than the street. With a fist to match, more solid than concrete. Tell white people I'm black, feel the need to retreat. Like I should be ashamed of my granddaddy Malik. But my beautiful black brothers and sisters wanna act like I'm adopted. Go back in time to where my nigga daddy impregnated my cracker mama and stopped it. My old
my, my, oh my,
oh my,
my, oh my,
I said oh my,
oh my, my, my.
Somebody
but it pinched me. Black man screaming, trying to convince me I'm not black. So why the white man wanna lynch me? Damn, my skin's fair, but life's not. And I'd be lying if I said I didn't care what whites thought or black people said. Shit, maybe it's in my head, like a single mother praying in the God of the Vita, looking around on the ground for a serpent to feed her, praying to God, wondering why her baby daddy beat her, feeling like the devil finna come and defeat her. All alone in the wintertime, close to the heater, wondering what's gonna happen and how to work on the treater. How could her mama mislead her and her daddy just leave her like abracadabra when that magician pulled on the lever? Oh my.
Oh my.
Oh my. Like the white woman said, oh my.
Yeah.
Oh my, 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 my. Oh. Oh my, 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 my. Oh my.
I don't feel right deep inside, feeling like I need some high. Everybody wonder why I get high, cause I can't fight the feeling inside. Oh my, my, my. Oh my. I said, oh my.
Feeling innocent in the senses, got me feeling on the fence. And all of this just so intense, don't wanna go to this event. Just wanna stay home and invent, and somehow yet yeah, let me vent. I'm taking shots and drinking liquor, but that shit don't make a dent in how I'm feeling. Yes, I'm willing to keep chilling on shit. I know there's someone at the far away who's feeling all this shit. And yes, I know that when I'm loaded, so much further I can go. And so I look up to the sky. Oh my, oh my.
Oh my, oh my.
Oh my, oh my.
Oh my, oh my.
Than the blood, been looking for holy water, now I'm praying for blood. It feel like time passing me by, slower than a slug. Water spilling inside of my body, seeping like a blood. Will you hug me, rub me on the back like a child? Tell me you love me, need me, promise me you'll never. Even though my daddy, you know he blacker than a street. With a fish to match, more solid than concrete. Tell white people I'm black, feel the need of retreat. Like I should be ashamed of my granddad and Malik. But my beautiful black brothers and sisters wanna act like I'm adopted. Go back in time to when my nigga and daddy impregnated my cracker mama and stopped it. My, oh my. Oh my, like a white woman said, oh my. Yeah, single mother praying in the God of the Vita, looking around on the ground for a serpent to feed her, praying to God, wondering why her baby daddy beat her, feeling like the devil finna come and defeat her. Single mother praying in the God of the Vita, looking around on the ground for a serpent to feed her, praying to God, wondering why her baby daddy beat her, feeling like the devil finna come and defeat her. Single mother praying in the God of the Vita, looking around on the ground for a serpent to feed her, praying to God, wondering why her baby daddy beat her, feeling like the devil finna come and defeat her. All alone in the wintertime, close to the heater, wondering what's gonna happen and how the world gonna treat her. How could a mama mislead her and the daddy just leave her like abracadabra whenever yeah. Just to pull on the lever? Oh my,
my, my, my, my. Oh. Oh my, 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 my. Oh my.
I don't feel right deep inside, feeling like I need some high. Everybody wonder why I get high, cause I can't fight the feeling inside. Oh my, my, my.
Darling, hold a little. Make a phone the DJ.
What's up, people? This is your boy Omar. You need to check out the Music in Me Soul Show. You know what everybody like?
Yo, what's going on, y'all? This is your boy, Jay Michael. You are listening to the Music in Me Soul Show.
Right now in my mind, I feel like I'm living on borrowed time.
Hi, everyone. This is Tracy Cruz, and you're listening to the Music in Me Soul Show.
Yo, yo, it's your boy, Razan. And I'm sitting here listening. Yo, yo, it's your boy, Razan. And I'm sitting here listening to some proper music with my main man, DJ Alex Elliott, right here.
on the music.
I feel the alien in my blood, it's scarier than the blood. Been looking for holy water, now I'm praying for a flood. It feel like time passing me by, slower than a slug. Why does feeling inside of my body seeping like a, will you hug me, rub me on the back like a child? Tell me you love me, need me, promise me you'll never leave me. Even on my daddy, you know he blacker than the street. With a fist to match, more solid than concrete. Tell white people I'm black, feel the need to retreat. Like I should be ashamed of my granddaddy Malik. But my beautiful black brothers and sisters wanna act like I'm adopted. Go back in time to where my nigga daddy impregnated my cracker mama and stopped it. My, oh my, oh my, feeling innocent, oh my. Feeling innocent in the senses, got me feeling on the fence. And all of this is so intense, don't wanna go to this event. Just wanna stay home and invent, and somehow yet I let me vent. I'm taking shots and drinking liquor, but that this don't make a dent in how I'm feeling. Yes, I'm willing to keep chilling on all of this. And know there's someone out there far away who's feeling all of this. And yes, I know that when I'm loaded, so much further I can go. And so I look up to the sky, like a single mother praying in the God of the Vita. Looking around on the ground for a serpent to feed her, praying to God, wondering why her baby daddy beat her. Feeling like the devil finna come and defeat her. All alone in the wintertime, close to the heater, wondering what's gonna happen. And how the world gonna treat her? How could a mama mislead her? And a daddy just leave her like Abracadabra when that magician pulled on the lever? How could a mama mislead her? And a daddy just leave her like Abracadabra when that magician pulled on the lever? How could a mama mislead her? And a daddy just leave her like Abracadabra when that magician pulled on the lever? How could a mama mislead her? And a daddy just leave her like Abracadabra when that magician pulled on the lever? How could a mama mislead her? And a daddy just leave her like Abracadabra when that magician pulled on the lever? Oh my.
Can I give humanity?
I suppose so.
Live your life. Don't waste your days on the negative energy of others. Remember that you're not your salary, you're not your house, you're not your car. And no matter how big your bank account is, your grave is 6 feet under, just like everyone else's. So enjoy the days you have. Worry not about the days that came before you, nor the ones that will follow you in death. Remember that right here in this moment is all.
Change for Life is about making changes to be healthier, like getting off 5 a day. It's not hard. Often we're halfway there and don't realise it, like a banana in our cereal, glass of fruit juice at breakfast, or veg in our soup. Even tinned, dried and frozen count. It's easy to be food smart. For tasty 5 a day ideas and recipes for cheap, healthier meals, search Change for Life online.
You probably think you're pretty good at multitasking behind the wheel. I mean, you have to multitask to drive. So what's wrong with checking your phone? The thing is, your brain simply doesn't work. Even a quick message, requiring for quick reply, affects your concentration and makes you less able to react to hazards. If you use a mobile phone while driving, you're 4 times more likely to crash. Think. Put your phone away.
How does it feel when you stop smoking?
Brilliant, I've finally quit.